Well, after weather forced former President Donald Trump to cancel a campaign stop in Iowa earlier this month, the 2024 presidential candidate greeted supporters in Des Moines today, first at a restaurant, then at a conservative club, and then at this campaign volunteer office. He was scheduled for a town hall on CNN earlier tonight.